Hey yo buddy, welcome to new Flashback Friday episode, and today I have something special for you guys. The Flashback Fridays are coming slowly to an end. It's only 3 more episodes, and in today's episode we are checking out something special. We are checking out GFriend's music video of Wave. Wave is a promotional song they actually did together with American Tourista, and it is a beautiful MV, it is a great song, and I recorded it. So guys, let's jump right into the VR reaction. Have fun.
Okay guys, we are watching Wave. Wow, this has been so long. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh god, this is so adorable. I forgot to say low uniforms. No! GFriend MV has been longer for me since I watched for the last time. Oh my god, stop this. Unha with long hair. Natural long hair. Dude. Oh. The cutie. The way they're running. Oh god, all those close-ups of them smiling. Is that an apple? Apple? Wait a second. Oh, a beautiful dress. Outfits are so pretty. But this is like the complete innocent punch in your face. Oh, OMG. Oh, the models, yes. They make the beach their runway. Alright, yeah, Sophrodite flexing her model-like legs. Yeah, alright, you're adorable, yeah, I got it. With the little ribbon here on... You can't watch this and not smile. Pineapple? How does a pineapple fit into all of this? Is Una drinking the pineapple? Did I see that correctly? Oh, this is so adorable, Choreo. Oh. It didn't even connect the heart. It was a broken heart. What watching this again, guys. Not you. We're watching you again. Oh, on a vacation with T-Front. Imagine. Oh, stop this cute ass smiling, seriously. Stop. So I just look at the camera. Oh. I love you. Oh! Love you! As you already know. You already know. All of the cute little bean in her head. I knew there was a connection between us, girl. It's so Megusta's 2 era. So hard Megusta's 2. It was an apple. Foreshadowing, guys. That was already foreshadowing. Because that was the last vacation the members have done together before shit hit the fan and they all became demon queens of the underworld in Apple. Oh my god, this is seriously too much for me. I can't take that in. Oh. I love this pose of her. Now Chinbi sliding in with the... Yeah. If you want, you can sit there as long as you want. I'll carry you around. I swear. Wherever you want. Oh, those white dresses. Everything is just gorgeous. Why the hell is Una using the pineapple as a glass? What is up with that? They really do a broken heart. What kind of ending is that? Okay, guys, watching it again. Even though I know it's really not good for me. Wait, what else do we have here? Interesting stuff. Interesting stuff. But before I click something here, let's rewatch. I just have to look away in the beginning. Stop. No. 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 Ah! They tricked me! God damn it! this face of Yuri with the best face, seriously. Oh, that damn smile. Just to see them have fun there, enjoying themselves, warms my heart. You've come a long way, girls. You really have. Did you see Chinbi looking at her while she was about to eat the apple? Like, do it. Come on, do it. You know you want it. This is not part of the storyline too, right? Is it really? Is it really their last vacation together? I think they could probably fit it into it. This luggage dance is amazing, seriously. It's adorable. How can a stupid drone fly away from them? Oh, the model posing! Beautiful people know that they're beautiful. It's just the way it is. Can she be so adorable? Damn smiles. By the way, pineapple, pineapple. It's all connected, it's all connected. Seriously, what a beautiful MV. 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 Guys. That was it. That was my reaction to GFriends Wave music video in collaboration with American Tourista. By the way, I'm doing like a marathon here because today is the last day where I can use this baby, so I'm using it. I don't know how I look, probably terrible, but guys, it's so fun. It's so fun to watch this, seriously. I can't stress this enough how much of a difference this is to watch the MVs on this big screen. I think you don't really know how it feels when you just watch my videos, but it really is an enormous screen that I see in front of me where I can see GFriend on, and this is a ridiculous pleasure. A seriously ridiculous pleasure, like I'm in a cinema watching them. Wow. Guys, let me know your opinion in the comments below, and this marks the last music video of GFriend, like regular music video, that I was able to watch. But I have actually
Three more weeks, guys. Three more weeks of Flashback Fridays for you that I'm going to record today. And next week we're going to watch something out of the ordinary, but it was one of my top songs that was released that year. It isn't a classic music video, but it is going to be an amazing one. Next week we are going to watch G-Friend's Cheers, or Chan in Korean. Guys, I hope you are as excited as I am. And now, thank you for attention. I'll see you next Flashback Friday. Guys. Bye.